here! Now where's this stupid Parsley Sanctum? Our crystal star is there, right? So they say, your pet putridness. And lo and behold, there it is now, right behind you. Great. About time something worked out for old Bowser. In we go. Darn it! Wow, baby! Awesome! It opened! Talk about lucky! I guess rage really pays! Yes! This is it, Haggy! This is finally it! At last, I've gotten my mitts on a crystal star. Yes! Impressive work, Lord Bowser! You're the absolute best star-getting guy!
You there. I have you now, villains. You are common thieves, aren't you? Aren't you? My eyes never deceive.
What are you implying? I'm no little thief, I'm... Bowser, the remorseless king of evil. So I'll take what I want, and I want this.
Bowser, did you say? Remorseless king of... What was that last bit again? Yes, well, no matter. So I deduced. Then listen well. That crystal star is actually a veritable red herring. Yes, an imposter.
What? A fake? But look at this fancy display! The pedestal and everything! It's so posh! If it's a fake, then where's the real one, huh?
If you must know, I gave the real one to Luigi.
You have got to be kidding me. You mean to tell me that Luigi beat me here? Ugh, those Mario Bros are the most annoying brothers of all time. How bothersome. The fact that we keep being outmaneuvered is disturbing. But where in the world could Mario and his brother be heading? Where?
Lord Bowser.
Paragoomba, what are you so worked up over, Tell me.
Now reporting, sir, sir and ma'am. Mario's collected the 7 crystal stars and is headed for the 1,000-year door.
What? The 1,000-year door? What in the heck is that? The 1,000-year door! An unbelievably legendary treasure is behind that door. Yarrgh! Then I'm going there too, immediately, and I'm gonna ruin Mario.
Will you now, Luigi? Well done, lad. Waiting to not fail yet.
Finally got all 7 crystal stars. Yes. Now we can open the 1,000-year door. But we still don't know where Peach is. Well, let's head back to Rogueport, I guess. Professor Frankly might be able to help us find Princess Peach, right?
Well, guys, welcome back to the next episode of Paper Mario the 1,000-year Door. In the last episode, we took care of Magnus von Grappel 2.0, and, well, I guess you could say also Lord Crump.
And in this episode, we're going to be heading out of here after we do a little something. You guys may remember Tech. Where are we?
Well, logically speaking, a computer computes faster than any organism's organic organism's brain, so he still has his memory. I'm guessing he encrypted it when Grotus was about to wipe out his memory. He probably saved most of his memory into a secured area and had it be retrieved if anything was to happen to his main memory. So, anyways, you are Mario, are you not? It is pleasant to meet you. I am the main computer of this fortress. I am Tech. I must tell you something. That is why I brought you to this place. Princess Peach. I am so sorry. Most of my data was erased, and my power unit was shut down. Now running on backup power with only cached memory, trying to stay operational. Mario, you know that Peach is not here, do you not? Please save Peach. Please. Please. Princess Peach is with Grotus in the Palace of Shadow. I had to tell you that. But backup power failing. Mario, use the teleporter room to get back to Rogueport. Teleporter room is on sub-level 2 of the fortress. I will release the room lock. Princess Peach is in the Palace of Shadow? Please hurry. There is barely enough power left to activate the teleporter. I will cease all AI functions and send power to the teleporter for you. But what'll happen to you? When the power's all gone, I will cease to exist as an artificial consciousness. But if it will save Peach, I would gladly do this. Because until I met Peach, I knew nothing of love. Do not worry about me. I'm just a computer. Just a machine. That's what they said about Data. That's what few characters in Star Trek said about Data. He's just a machine. He has no rights. Well, look up the episode of TNG, Measure of a Man. You'll see what I mean. The entire trial to prove that Data's sentient, despite being artificial, despite being, quote, just a machine. So, I don't think just a machine is enough to prove that someone is less, has no right to be sentient. Either way, Mario, you must save Peach. I ask you, please, and tell her. Thank you. For me. Give me a moment. I keep getting these pop-ups and I want to actually know how long I've been recording. Okay, there we go. We understand, Tech. So, hurry to the teleporter room. Now. Mario, save her. Tech system failure reported. Oh, Mario. We have to save Peach. For Tech, too.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so let's go back. So let's head to the teleporter room. You guys probably saw me in there before. The room where I got the cogs. And by using that, you could have returned back to Rogueport before battling Lord Crump or any point in the middle of this. But I decided to just go on with it. And I believe... yes, all rooms will have a green light, so I'm trying to do this. I mean, I believe... yep, here it is.
So, what you want to do is press this, go here. Scotty, beam us away! Peach. Goodbye. And that's the end of tech. We are unable to return back. It's such a shame. Did you hear something just then? He exploded. We can't return to him. The teleporter will bring us nowhere.
Well, if it isn't Mario. Over here, son.
Great, it's Professor Farnsworth the Frankly. Or quite frankly, it's Farnsworth, or whatever. I tried making a joke and I failed, whatever.
You brought the crystal star back from the moon with you, didn't you? What? Talk into my good ear. The X-Not Fortress was on the moon?
Ah, yes. So Princess Peach was there too, I assume.
Well, yes. But the X-Not boss took her and took off for the thousand-year door.
Ah! Just a bit ago, I smelled some rank air and went to the thousand-year door. I saw a suspicious fellow in a cave go through the door with Princess Peach.
Well, what? Are you serious? Didn't the legend say that all seven crystal stars were needed to open the door?
Believe me, I know, but I'm quite certain of it. I saw it with my own eyes. I have a very bad feeling about this. Very bad. Princess Peach is in danger. Time is short. We must go to the thousand-year door and rescue the princess. I'll run ahead and meet you there. Don't dawdle. You must come immediately.
Alright, that's awesome. But let's see what we... An email. How good. How funny. The one thing I don't want. Oh well. I would suggest picking up Peekaboo. Right now, it'll help you out. And help me out as well. And we can't get flowers. Okay, make it like clear that items will appear after battle. I can use item hog. Alright. So let's see my badges, and Peekaboo needs 2. Item hog needs 3, but I'll just really need Peekaboo, so what is there that I can remove? Well, let me go here. Quake hammer I won't need, alright. And the thing that Peekaboo does will allow me to see the HP of any enemy I encounter, regardless of whether or not I tattled it with Goombella. We have 5 shine sprays, so let's go level up a partner, and I'll end the video after I level up a partner, because quite frankly, I want to do some off-screen training before the thousand-year door, so I just wanted to get what I got in this video out of the way, level up a partner, and yeah. Multi-bunk, hoops, chill slam. Miss Mouse could come in handy, but I'm guessing I'll need Goops more. Because it's Shell Slam, there are a few enemies down there that can be only hurt with, say, the power of a Power Block or Shell Slam or any other move that causes the ground to shake. So, why not Goops? So don't forget what I said in my update video. I guess last week, or this is going up on the 21st, correct? No, I don't think so. Regardless, just remember, if you have any advice, like any feedback, feel free to leave it in the comments. And if you enjoyed my video, then subscribe. Don't subscribe because you think I asked for them, because I don't. Okay? So I'll see you guys in the next episode where I... we'll have a special guest commentator and, well, a guest commentator, I guess. Not really that special. But
Regardless, the guest commentator and I'll head into the Palace of Shadow, alright? So see you guys then. This has been Nintendo LPRZ Dude, and I'm signing out. Bye, guys.